37-year-old Kenesha Lightburn of Hutchinson Street was arraigned in the magistrate's court yesterday on 18 counts of stealing by reason of employment. She pleaded guilty to all charges and was fined $200 on each count. Failing that, she'll have to spend 9 months in prison. Magistrate Cara DeVoe ordered her to compensate the company she stole from, Lightburn Trading, in the sum of some $48,000 or serve an additional 9 months in prison.